Greetings from the veteran, and welcome back to Operation Neptune. And turn four, January 38. And it's time for the Commonwealth in French turn. Japan remains peaceful. There has been no declarations of wars yet this game. Let's get to it. We'll be rolling for ASW and factories. That is a great roll. We got both successes. Commonwealth tech program is on fire this game. We are 6 for 8. Right. Purchases. Anzac is saving their 5. Pardon me, and collecting 3, going up to 8. FAC is spending their 5. Heck? Why is FEC's not at full income? So they'll be collecting their 5. For their purchases, they have an infantry and a militia. Then Great Britain is spending 13 to purchase 1 infantry, or 3 militia for 2. That's 5 plus E is Marines and AAA Marine 13, and then Great Britain will collect 14. Non-combat moves. One destroyer from the 4th Fleet. It's gonna move down. 1, 2. Technically, this is combat because I'm moving past the German subs and they can declare war on me. I'm gonna go and port there. Light carrier and fighter, light carrier. Gonna move to a 20. And the fighter from Southern England is gonna land on the carrier. This destroyer on escort duty is gonna move from A20, is gonna move over to A19. Stay on escort. A 28. These ships on escort duty are going to move over to A 35. Stay on escort there. A 20. Gonna be joined by a destroyer from A 21 and a torpedo boat destroyer. The heavy cruisers. And battle cruiser. So these ships, the heavy cruisers and battle cruiser from A21, are moving down to Gibraltar to go and port. And the battleships. Actually, battleships are staying in port. The battle cruiser is going to come out of port. Go to A44. So put everything in the C zone on this fourth fleet. Alright, sorry about this taking all the time. Alright. Now let's see, is there anything else? Okay, the infantry in London is going to southern England. Walk two infantry from Transjordan to from Lower Egypt. on transport in Lower Egypt. Gonna strat move 1, 2, 3 to Gibraltar. Go in port. All right. The infantry in Delhi gonna rail to Calcutta. And that'll do it for our non-combat movements. Place units. So our militia's gonna go into Hong Kong. And our infantry's gonna go in Calcutta. For FEC. One infantry. Oh wait, no. Yeah. Marine. It's going in Lower Egypt factory. Militia is going in Scotland, and AAA, and one infantry are going into London. Okay, and we have already collected our income. Alright, on to France. First up, tech roll. I'll be rolling for long range aircraft. It's a 5, a miss. Alright. French purchases are for militia for 8. And just finish the income. France is at 9, yeah. Alright, grab these. Alright, this sub in P-51. Gonna move up to P-34. The TBD is gonna move 2 to P-41. And Destroyer in M2 is going to go 1, 2, 3 to M9. Our light cruiser in A44. Go 1, 2, 3 to M8. The destroyer in A44 is going to go 1, 2 to M1. The 7 A23 is going to go up to A7. Okay, that's all of our naval movements. The infantry and foreign legion in southern France are moving to Aquitaine. The two motorized in Alsace are moving into Aquitaine. And they're towing the AAA and the artillery. Then three infantry in Alsace are railing to Aquitaine. The mountain infantry in Picardy is walking into Paris. Place units. Here we go. One militia is going into Syria. Actually, I don't know that I need that with Navy. No, yeah, that's fine. This over here. One militia in southern France. One militia into Paris. And one militia is going into Picardy. And we've collected our income. So pass things off to the Electrion of Italy, turn 4. All right, goodbye.